Air final, two-wheel drive.
Oh, it looks clean. I saw some flying up into the corner there. Problems. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 5. What was the order the first time round? Can already see that's changed. Is that you, Jean? From Jim? From Jack? So not too much between the first five cars there. Johnny, Eugene, Jim, Jack and Will. Still 3 minutes 40 to go. Johnny holds the pump. Johnny's in straight. Close the pump by Eugene. Looks like Jack's rolled it. Johnny is the fastest man on the track right now. 14-2 for Johnny. Eugene looking to catch though. Oh, car on the straight, car on the straight. So, halfway, half distance now, Johnny, and it's Eugene, 2 seconds is the gap. Eugene's got 2 seconds back to Mr. Furness. So, 2 minutes to go, can Eugene catch Johnny? That's the question. Johnny looks to be pulling away, so Eugene's got to find some time somewhere. So, Eugene is in this, and Jack, Thomas, and Eugene, of course. Eugene rolls it. So 3.5 seconds is the gap of the front with 1:15 to go. Eugene has left 3 seconds back to Mr. Furness. Julian's at 14-1, Eugene in 14-3s. Thomas looking at Thomas in at 14-1 now, just set last in half a race there, Thomas. James Cole. So there's a red score at the stake, locking someone in. Whereabouts is it, Liam? Just outside the front door, a red score at the stake. Thank you. So Johnny takes that. You need to look around for a second and
Waikai being lap. My car, that's the lady.
Thank you.
C final, two-wheel drive.
So, leading this is Brad Sellers and his Adam Clark, Phil Campbell, 2-4-1. With 3 minutes 40 to go, try and catch him on the track. So, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, all together. There goes Brad. Phil. So the gap at the front is 3.5 seconds. So I'll fill them first or I drop. So, approaching the final minute, Phil Campbell, Brad Sellers, Andrew Clark. 1 second is the gap between the top two. Adam coming up to traffic, Adam on for the big jump. Thank you, over to the doubles. And on to the straight goes Adam. There's Brad in the yellow car. Up next is the B final. So, neck to neck with 30 seconds to go, 0.8 seconds is the gap. That's really pushing this. Over the big jump. Oh, gets it wrong. So, Brad now leads from Phil with 17 seconds on the clock. So, it will be this lap and one more. 1 second is your gap. So grab it in your orange car, coming up to traffic. Oh, and it's through, so that is a win for Brad there. Second for Adam, third for Phil.
D final, two-wheel drive.
So, 251-364-78 is your order. 3 minutes 35 to go. So, Ian Bellwood leads for the final with 40 seconds to go. He's got Chris and Matt very close to his tail. Oh, is that Chris that stacks it? He seems to bring it to base. Tell you what, Ian, it's going to be a missed lap on one more. So, James, got the one point out, cheering that up. Last lap, Ian. You can do it. 1.3 seconds is the gap. It's a race to the line, and it's taking it easy. And Ian takes away. So Ian from Matthew to Chris. That is your 1, 2, 3. So, 2 minutes 20 to go. Cookie, you lead Paul Stringer by half a second, and it's Steve Parkin. Thank you. So, final 30 seconds. Cookie leads Paul by 1.5 seconds. 4 seconds now, so stay there, Paul. Final 20 seconds.